He asked if I had any wrist problems. No, it's strictly this one elbow right here.
Logan dared to quit biking sometime in the next 25 years.
Thank you. Mr. Ferd. As long as I can do this, I'm in heaven. Has to have release valves, or it'll just blow up. Now school has started, and school starts on Monday, but I've had to be at work all week preparing for them, and now I'm in the middle school, and these little brats can really get on your nerves. If it's hard to raise your own kids, imagine having everyone's kids. So. And that's right. And I can go on and on. I think that parents need to have licenses in order to marry, because you know they.
Well,
yeah, but that only says. Yeah. Yeah, the marriage license says yeah. You guys are okay according to your blood type, you're okay, we'll let you marry. But what I mean is that you know how to argue, you know how not to beat each other up, you know what the deal is with marriage and family. So that's what I mean. Anyway, so this is my release valve so I don't blow up. As soon as all the preparations have been made, I'll be commuting part of the way to work. I live 44 miles away, so only there are one or two times that I will commute all the way. Like it'll be on a Friday when it really doesn't matter how long it takes for me to get back from work. It takes about 5 hours, 6 hours. Well, because of all the turns and stops, and depending on how you go.
Yeah.
Because Garmin will take you through all the neighborhoods. Oh, you gotta be safe. And it will likely not put you on service roads. Huh? Yeah. It won't put you on service roads, which I prefer. So I'll amend a route here and there. And that's one of the preps too. I have to figure out a nice quick route. Great light, huh?
Bike race this afternoon?
Bike race?
Colorado Classic. Starts at 1:30. It's landed on Channel 5, NBC. Today's the finale. Broadcasting 12 miles.
Colorado, they'd be bringing it all. Channel 11, right?
What's that?
Whiskey Cam 11.
No, 5.
5. You go 5.
Got a signal on, slowing down.
collar needed to give it individual values for the left foot and right foot.
Oh, you don't, I don't think you have to have a parameter to do that, to double check it. Depends on the unit.
I want to know the power I get per quadrant also. Downstroke, upstroke, topstroke, and bottom stroke. So I want 4 quadrants, 2 feet, and I want the price below $100.
Oh.
Oh, they'll get that. As soon as they get smart, they'll get it. You know how technology goes.
Right, get smaller and cheaper.
That's right. Wandering right and left, you get in trouble real quick.
Me?
You need to, you need to be able to move way over where Ferd is. Just bump him out of the way.
Oh yeah, sure. No problem.
You see that crack? That wasn't straight at all.
Yeah.
There was no avoiding that except by a big move. I've been drafting behind you. You know what? Doesn't help.
Thank you.
tradition, bringing it over from driving, where the man tends to drive if there is a man and a woman. Yeah, and it tends to be the power position. That's why they call it a stoker, because you're like you're a helper. But the captain seat, the captain is the driver. It tends to be a power position. I don't know why, I guess. Yeah. You can get independent, what they call independent posting, where the person in back has their own gear. And there's a company that makes a bottom bracket that's kind of complicated. I forgot the name of the company. I could tell you if I ever remember. But it's for the back, the stoker's bottom bracket, it moves along with the captain, and it will drive for the stoker. It's kind of complex. It's been a long time since I looked at it. I'll have to look that up again. But I think it's really cool when there's independent pedaling, because then the one doesn't have to pedal along with the other. Because I don't pedal the way anyone else does. I don't know whether that's the same with everyone else, but... And I've never ridden on a camera. Yeah, not only that, but going around corners. Oh, okay. What I want is a tandem front. Those things are cool. You've seen one? Okay. And the more aerodynamic ones are back-to-back tandem trikes.
Yeah.
Have you ever seen that?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Back-to-back, so the person in back was facing the rear. Yeah, that's back-to-back. Bump. Yeah, there are only a couple of those around, but it's more aerodynamic. I would like that, to tell you the truth.
Here a little faster.